So she shouldn't have been messing with her.
Let's rewind it to the first footage so we can see.
Let's rewind.
See, little girl go up on the orange. Girl in the orange.
See, she called her a B word. That's already fighting. You're getting too close. Oh, well. No. Getting dragged like a rag doll.
Yeah, she told her to get back.
She told you. Leave her alone.
At Walmart.
Oh, my goodness. Neck gonna be hurt. Back of the neck gonna be hurting with them braces. Back of the neck.
They the one that got everybody.
No, she tired because she got this big girl on. She can't get this girl up off of her. She ain't got the strength. She done used it all up.
You lost your job.
All you gotta do is talk to her. Get her off of me, y'all. Get her off of me. She was talking junk. That's what you get for talking junk.
Yes. I just want to wash my hands.
Honey.
Yes. You already know.
She's in the toilet talking about the hello. They're in there fighting. They can't even hear her because they're so busy fighting.
Uh oh.
What's going on? Pretty girl fight. Yeah. It's a pretty girl fight.
They got inches fighting, baby.
WWE.
See, that wig gonna mess you up every time. Oh, wig off.
She got two hairstyles.
Uh-huh.
That's okay. I got my cornrows underneath.
That's
it's
right.
Okay.
Put my wig
back on. I'm
still
putting my other one back on, though. Just let y'all know. Ooh-wee. She was slapping that girl with her fist.
Look at bad feet. Y'all, get it, girl. Y'all let her go, man. When she fight, let her go.
Yeah, what you holding it for? You wasting energy. Square it up. Square up.
Get that purple hair, girl. Grab that purple hair, girl.
Ooh, now where she come from?
That's why she said, I get the bitch.
That little one, a wild cracker.
Show her little thing. That's a mermaid.
I'm just going to swoop on in. Swim on in to get my lick in and swim on out.
Look at all this green hair. They got the purple hair. They mad about what? The hair color? Let's go back to yeah, that was it. Now, what is this? I guess everybody got to get this money. Shit, everybody got to make it. Let's see what she's been doing.
She's going to get a purple light special.
Everybody got to get some money. What are people at? They walking right on past.
Oh, no.
One walk past, two walk past. He on his phone. Three walk past.
Didn't even look up.
They ain't even looking. They looking on the other way.
No. Well, she got tricks.
Maybe they'll come back.
She got tricks now. She's an acrobat.
She just shaped like an apricot.
Yeah. Okay, now, mermaid.
Go on, girl.
She's in the wrong place, though, I think. Because ain't nobody stepped up and gave no dollars.
Sure ain't. She at the fitness club.
Yeah, but where the money?
It's at fitness pole.
Where the money at, though? I'm trying to figure out. I ain't seen a dollar.
I think she had exercise.
It's already been one half dance already. Dance, I'm going to go with.
Yeah, she's supposed to get some money off that now.
She at the wrong location, honey. She need to go to Atlanta.
Oh, that's shy.
She need to go to the Purple Passion.
She need to go to anybody passion because they ain't gave her a dollar.
What?
This ain't no amateur night, is.
Nah, she, honey. It's this club called the Brothers 3 in Durham, North Carolina. It's like a hole in the wall, honey. Look like even they paying though. I don't know.
I'm quite sure they gave her $5.
Well, maybe they paid up front. Maybe she was paid for the night.
Give me my money. All this shit I just done.